assist at 9:36. Here's Hughes again. Cuts to the middle. Backhand score! Jack Hughes again! And the Devils have put 7 on the board.
Well, the Devils' transition game has been unbelievable. The execution from their own zone. And then Jack Hughes does the rest in the offensive zone. As he uses those quick hands, cuts the middle. Fox goes for a hit on Shesterkin. He eludes it. Look at Jack Hughes. Pulls that puck in the middle, and he backhands it against the grain. Fooling Georgiyev. Hits a play by Shesterkin. He just shovels it to Hughes, who's in motion. And look at that backhand shot. It's a beauty. Tough one for the goaltender. Right through the legs as well of Ryan Reeves. And Georgiyev, you see the frustration there.